at present farmers of Karnataka getting highest price for a one crop, one commodity called ragi. It is a millet. We are giving 2,300 rupees per quintal. There are people from Punjab. How much you are making for a wheat? That goes to 1,500 rupees. Paddy, they don't get 1,500 rupees. One cereal getting 2,300. It is a record in the history of India. We have not only declared, high price, we have procured 23 lakh quintals of the ragi last year. For much time, a PDF scheme unique in Karnataka called Anna Bhagya. We are giving not only rice and wheat and also ragi to cereals. Dosto, koi aatmahatya ke bare mein bol chuka tha. No farmers in Karnataka who are growing ragi committed suicide in Karnataka. This is a direct impact. This small one. We could do justice to one crop. Unfortunately, these things have not came into the picture at the time of election. That's why we like. There's a different issue. So, friends, this is a unique event. I'm extremely happy to be with you in the occasion of release of this manifesto. My whole heart. Appreciation and congratulations to all those people, those in Manifesto Group, Peaceful Group, and Sindhu Sahib. I have gone to this, I have listened within that one. One or two quick comments, then let me complete my speech. This is a socialist manifesto. Somebody has said that, you know, this also should help to see that, put an end to some political party forces, BJP, coming into the power. For a time being, let's not think of how to stop the march of BJP. Let us think of how we move forward. That is more appropriate at this point of time. BJP ko rokne ka masla to, hum kaise aage badhna usi taraf. There are elements, several elements of how we are going to move forward. Which BJP cannot move. So to do that one, my humble submission, let us make this as much rigorous as possible, since it's a job. There are many things many people can say, but there are few things only socialists can say. Those things are missing. We should have our own language. We should have their own language. Nobody can take that one. Equality, no one can speak about the equality, samanata ke bare mein. So, equality is the core issue of the socialism. Those languages should come to the whole, not even the wealthy. So we are going to dilute the issue so that it should be exclusively socialist manifesto, backed by socialist ideology, socialist ghetto, socialist philosophy. There is one submission within which second most important thing. Let us, I have said, you know, how to, we should look at the path, how socialists can move forward. Farming for India is agriculture path is only part, best part, appropriate part to move forward. 50% of the people are look at BJP cannot speak about agriculture because it's very risky for them. A party depending upon middlemen and middle class. Okay, middlemen and middle class, it cannot provide a better price to farmers. I have seen as a agriculture commission. It cannot be. Obviously, middle class, any food inflation is a problem, then the middlemen always have major problem. If your base is used to finance a good price, on the other hand, socialists can do. In several ways, land reform is our policy. Socialists have given the best progressive land reform all of Karnataka. Several of the parts are there. So as a result, we should have our own agenda, our own policy, our own program, so that, you know, we can have a better route. 50% margin over price and doubling of the farmer's income. I can say this as a big joke of the thing. You cannot get here's problem. We need to have something which can give a trust within the farmer. As a result, you know, we have working in Karnataka to give a right to remunerative price. There are several rights. तेरा धर्म नहीं
मिला
पर बात है अशुर के कारण ये रेमुदेय को बताइए सो ये होती का लीगल
जो कुछ भी चीजें सब
कर रहा है मेरे का सर ये मैं सभी से लीगल दो बजे से बाय कमोडिटी लेफ्ट देन ये मैं सभी से तो दैट लेन
मैंने कहा 2023 में